another fun thing to do is you can use this as an archery branch. How? I will show you. You need a bow.